There's no such thing as absolute time. Now, why don't we notice this in everyday life?
It's because the amount by which time
slowed down the change was minuscule. Because the speed he was travelling was so small.